And I'm Isley.
And we are
the Chico Sisters.
Okay.
So, Zebra, coming. Three trick ways to respond to when I love you when you don't love them back.
Yeah! Kiss them is the first one. You know, they tell you I love you and you're just like. Yeah. But, like, actually kiss them. Like, actually get them distracted, you know, so that, like, you know, like, they don't be like, hey, where's my I love you back? You know what I mean? So, like, actually get them distracted. That will get them distracted and get them thinking, or I'll put them to thinking that, like, oh, they love me back. But, you know, but, like, you just, like, smile and then kiss them, you know?
You don't have to smile.
Yeah. Oh, and this works for both genders.
All three of these work for both.
For
everybody.
Yeah. So, next one.
Pretend to get hurt.
Yes.
This is awesome. Because I'm a klutz, so this would work for me if it ever happened. Because these are all theories. These have not been tested. We don't know the outcomes. I'm sorry for whatever happens. It's not our fault. Be hurt if you're standing, if it's going on while you're standing, you know, like they're telling you that they love you while you're standing, you can like misplace, you can step and like misplace your foot, you know, you got some wrong footage going on there and you hurt your ankle or something like that, but you have to like really pretend that you hurt your ankle.
Yes, play it good, okay, or anything else, you can play anything else you want, but like really really play it out, okay.
And then when you're sitting, like, you could, like, either, like, move your knee and, like, you hit your knee or, like, you hit your leg or something. Or, you know, sometimes I'm sitting down and I'm, like, moving my foot and I hurt it, well, just moving it. So that could happen, too. And you can say, just, like, ah, like, and you really have to go. Like, you have to leave. You have to check this out. Make sure it's not sprained.
Yeah. And, like, and, you know, if they're telling you I love you, it's most likely because they care about you, you know? Anyways,
you would hope so, you would think so.
So, you know, normally if you're like dating them or whatever and stick for a long time, it's most likely because they care about you. So, you know, they'll probably want to go with you to the hospital or wherever you're going. But, like, tell them, like, oh no, it's okay, I'm fine, don't worry.
Just do that. And leave, like, say something.
Yeah.
Say something for them not to follow you. Like, no, I just really gotta go, like, bye.
Pretend that you got a text message from something important, you know?
Yeah. Okay, so like your phone could be on vibrate or something, or like pretend that it's on there or whatever, and it's like in your back pocket or something. Hopefully it's in your back pocket because if not, then I can't help you. Or maybe on your lap or something like that.
Maybe in your hand or something, but like pretend you could, like, you know.
Yeah, it can't be on a surface because they're obviously going to hear if it vibrates or not. So
yeah.
It can't be on the surface. It has to be somewhere else, whatever. So you like get a text message saying that, like, oh, like someone's been hurt or something, like an accident or something like that of your best friend or family member, and like you really have to go. It's just something important. It doesn't even necessarily have to be an accident, you know. It could just,
be a crisis that your best friend's going through, like emotional or whatnot. But like, and you're like, I'm a good friend, I need to be there for her. So you leave in a rush to go to her and to go help her. You know, do that. Or also, it doesn't have to be on vibrator if you don't want to. It's like, you know, because if you have your phone on silent, like this little beautiful girl does, okay, we can never reach her when we need to reach her. But if you have it on silent normally, just pretend like normally your phone's off, so there's no light, but normally when you get a text or something, it like lights up. So just like pretend that you saw the light or something like that.
But if it is on silent, then it works to your favor, because it doesn't really need to vibrate, because it's on silent. And it's better if it's on silent, if your phone's actually on silent, so that you can actually do this trick, because you don't want you to say that, oh, my phone vibrated, and then get a phone call.
Yeah. Yeah, that'd be horrible. He'd be like,
bad timing.
And be like, you'd be like, make up a lie, and be like, so my phone has this new thing, where like, I can set certain things to vibrate, certain things to ring, so like, the phone calls that you make, and the messages that you vibrate. And I'll be like, or she'll be like, oh, I want that phone.
What if they have the same phone as you?
It's an app.
It's an app.
We don't lie often. So, yeah, that's three tricks ways to respond to a love you when you don't love them back. And I hope these work. We're not held liable for any of this or anything like that.
We're not held liable, accountable. We are in no way tethered to whatever response is going to come out of this experiment or thing.
It's not an experiment.
I mean, I guess things, because it's a theory. So
it's a theory we have, but try them out. You can pick the one that you like the most, or whatever one you feel like it's going to be in the moment, like, out of the, it's, these are good to have in the back of your brain, because you never expect this to happen, but...
If it does.
Exactly, it's good to have in the back of your brain, you know, just cooking there. Just cooking. And we have an old video, 10 Halloween movies you must watch, so please check that out if you haven't seen it yet. I hope you liked it, and I hope if you did watch it, you have seen some of the movies, because there's some good movies in there. Okay, so that's what we have for you guys today.
Drop a thumbs up if you liked the video.
And subscribe to see more of us.
We post every week.
And hit the bell, don't forget to get notified when we post.
Bye! Third time's a charm. Okay. We recorded twice already, and they both didn't save, so welcome back!
So today we're filming Three Chicks Ways.
Okay.
So today we're filming Three Trick Ways to... What am I saying? So, you know, you would need to be to tell them that... I'm trying to talk about my mom.
Right?
Text message. Pretend that you got a text message. Okay, so that's what we're going to do today.
Drop a thumbs up if you liked the video.
And hit the bell to make sure you don't get up from my post.
We post every week.